Hello, my name is Hugh, and welcome to my channel. Earlier on in the month, Rav from Second Life Woodturning sent out a sort of a challenge for everybody on YouTube, all the makers, to make something out of scrap wood, or offcuts and things like that, and post a video of it. So, I don't have a lot of scraps, but I do make a lot of pens, and I end up with a lot of offcuts from those. So I've decided to make a pen for this challenge, and here's the pile I've got to choose from. So as you can see, there's all different types of wood there. So I'm going to have a sort through and pick a few pieces, and let's see what I can make. So hope you enjoy, and hope you're all staying safe, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Hello again. So, here they are. Two pens made from five, maybe six bits of scrap wood that was in a bag in the workshop and some scrap veneer. I only showed the turning of this one. This one was turned in exactly the same way and finished, so I was mindful of the length of the video. This is the Taylor Mirfield antique copper Epsilon kit. It's my favourite kit to use, and possibly one of the simplest kits of all to make, the Sierra pen, because it is literally that all screws together, and the only thing you've got to do is push the cap on and slide it on, and you've got yourself a pen. So I hope you enjoy. This is my entry into the scrap box or scrap bag challenge set by Rav from Second Life of Woodturning. I'll put a link to Rav's channel underneath. Go and check him out. He does some great stuff. So thank you very much for watching. If you've liked what you've seen and you're not a subscriber, if you click on my icon in the bottom, you can subscribe through there, hit the notification bell, and YouTube will let you know then when I upload my next video. If you're already a subscriber, thank you very much. It is really appreciated. So stay safe, everybody. Take care, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.